welcome to Medical Dialogues, your daily dose of health and medical news. I'm Dr. Nandita Mohan, and here is what we have for you today. FDA approves Optilum urethral drug-coated balloon for urethral strictures. A urethral stricture is a scar in and around the urethra that can restrict the flow of urine from the bladder and can result in a very painful and often frustrating slowing down of the urinary stream. Strictures can be caused by infections, trauma, and various other medical procedures that injure the lining of the urethra and can significantly impact the patient's quality of life. If left untreated, strictures can lead to serious complications including bladder and kidney damage, infections, and even poor ejaculation in case of men. Multiple endoscopic treatments of the same stricture are proven to lead to progressively worsening outcomes, recurrence, and even retreatment. A Minnesota-based medical device company announced that the FDA has approved the Optilum urethral drug-coated balloon for the use in male urethral strictures. That's all for today. I shall see you tomorrow.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.